What's everybody doing out there? Aside from this fire up Friday, I might go out here and get a piece of birch wood off this tree. It's coming down anyway. Got a lot of birch out here, but I don't feel like walking that far tonight. Truthfully. Let's see here. Man, this thing is crap out here. What time you take this birch? You can almost peel it off. See, look right here. Y'all can see this. Just peel this stuff off. Just to tell you that. You ain't got to really even cut into that tree if you don't want to. See right there, that paper. That stuff burns pretty good too. Let's get some good fire material for some fire up Friday. Some people don't even have birch in the area. There's a lot of people on here that don't have none. Go back in and check these out. Yeah, birch kennel. Little birch I got kind of wet. Kind of feel it. It's been raining here. Yeah. Let's see what we got. Yeah, it caught anyway. Might have been a little dampish from the rain, but still caught. Piece of my fat what I got from Silesia. Some good stuff right there. Yes, indeed. This is how long right here this birch bark will stay lit by itself, see? This right here is the fat wood, as you can see. So this is all birch bark. I mean, this stuff's pretty good. Stays going for a while. Not bad at all. You can get you a good fire started with that, no problem. I mean, hell, that was damp from the rain. Been raining here a few days now, on and off. You know? See how that goes. Of course, that fat wood. That stuff's so piney. That's gonna go for a while. I've been told by some people that using stuff like birch and fat wood is going backwards. Whatever. I carried all my kids. Our land's covered with it too, so not much of a problem getting it. Well, anyway, there's my little fired up Friday demonstration type deal. I'll let y'all go. Everybody have a good one now.